I guess this all comes back, just this all comes down to really one question regarding what the Bible teaches about money and ministry. So what ministry can you sell?
Why do you ask that question?
I just really like to know.
What do you think the answer to that question is?
Well, I'm asking. That's why I came to a college professor who's what you do.
What other kinds of answers have you gotten?
A lot of like this, where you're not answering, and I've gotten a lot of that. So
I think it's interesting that you say that some of the people you've interviewed have been reluctant to answer it, and I think that has a lot to do with the questions that preceded it and the way that you've conducted yourself in the interview.
How have I conducted myself?
How do you think you've conducted yourself?
You just really don't want to answer the questions, do you?
I came today very willing and enthusiastic about answering questions about charging for ministry, which is what I do.
You wanted to answer questions about charging for ministry. And so shouldn't the first answer you should be able to provide is what exactly is ministry?
Well, it's actually a really simple answer, and that's a business that identifies as a ministry.
So what are they identifying as?
As a ministry.
So what is that?
As a ministry.
Do you know what a circular definition is?
I do.
It's sort of like what you're doing right now, where ministry is a ministry.
Mm-hmm. Because you're seeking what we would call in my field of work an essentialist definition of ministry. I think it sounds like you would like me to give you a set of biblical or theological characteristics that are associated with one ministry or the other.
I'm not seeking any type of definition. I'm just seeking a definition.
Yeah, and I gave you one.
Well, now I can say I've been to college. Glad I didn't pay for it. Is there anyone willing to give me a straight answer?